Wheels on the turn. They're off. Fine start with four horses driving out down along the inside for the lead is Grumpus, Crafty Cobb alongside. Driving up the Granville Whitey also on the move is Matthew T. Hanover, and around the turn they go. It's the Granville Whitey leading. Matthew T. Hanover out there second, Grumpus racing third. In fourth as they go down to the quarter mile pole, Crafty Cobb. The quarter 28 and 3/5 up top now by a length and a half is the Granville Whitey. Racing in second, Matthew T. Hanover on the outside third. Treacherous Brett racing in fourth to the half mile mark. Comes Merger's Cousin and around the turn. The Granville Whitey leads on the outside. The Challenger second. Treacherous Brett along the rail third to the half mile pole. Goes Matthew T. Hanover, the half and 59 seconds. They go to the three quarters. It's the Granville Whitey in neck right alongside. Treacherous Brett is second. Matthew T. Hanover, third. Merger's Cousin out there, fourth. Hustling up, fifth. He'll be prompt. Grumpus is sixth. On the inside, Crafty Cobb, seventh. Trailing the field is Slide, Slide, Slide. They move into the three quarters and a short lead. The Granville Whitey alongside second. Treacherous Brett, three quarters, 128 and four. It's the Granville Whitey, a half length on the outside. The Challenger second in the stretch. Treacherous Brett closing ground third through the lane. Comes Merger's Cousin. The leader is the Granville Whitey by two lengths with Merger's Cousin racing second, but it's Granville Whitey in front.